cool clothes shopping. So yeah, so let's just get on started because I got quite a few things to get through. Okay, so I went to Hollister and I got a pair of super skinny jeans. So here they are, and I think they're jeggings because they're kind of stretchy and they're comfortable, and jeans aren't that comfortable, so. And then I went to PacSun and I got a pair of black tights, nothing special. And then I got a pair of maroon pants. They're high-waisted maroon pants. And I also got a pair of, how would you say this color? Like an, it's kind of like an army green color, like an olive. I don't know, it's green, okay? So there it is. This is also high-waisted as well. And then I got this knit sweater from PacSun, and it has like openings, knitted openings on the shoulders, which is super cute. And so that's what it looks like. And I went to Urban Outfitters and I got this t-shirt, this v-neck with blue bicycles on it, which is pretty awesome. And then I got just a regular black t-shirt with, it has a pocket in it, so that's kind of cool. Then I got a quarter length sleeve shirt with like a mint green stripes. And then I got this green, what's it called? Sweater with gray stars on it. And I got a white v-neck t-shirt. And oh my gosh, you guys, the last thing that I got from Urban Outfitters was this super duper flurbaderpin awesome flannel. Like, isn't this so cool? Like, I just think it's seriously the bomb.com. Like, yo. And it's so, so, so soft. Then I went to Brandy Melville and I got a pair of high-waisted shorts. So this is what they look like. Super adorbs. And then I got two knit sweaters from there. One of them is what I'm wearing right now. It's honest, I don't even know what color this is. It has some pink in it, but it's not pink. It's something, I can tell you that. And but yeah, so there you go. It's very comfortable, very soft, and I love it. And then I got this brown one. It's longer and it's just soft and cuddly and amazingness. So there you go. Then I got four dresses. One of them is this black one, just plain black. Then I got a gorgeous maroon one. And then and all of them are like the same style. They both have the opening on the back and the X thing going on. Then I got this one, it's black and white stripes. Ta-da! And then the last dress that I purchased was this black and white polka dot dress. Next, I got this shirt that says, "The question isn't who is going to let me, it's who is going to stop me," and which was said by Anne Rand. Is that how you say her name? I don't know. So there you go. Then I got another shirt. It says, "You can't sit with us." Then I got this one. It says, "LA." And then I got this awesome hoodie type thing, majigger. It's like a oversized hoodie, I guess you could say. But it's like a thin material, and it's warm, and it's amazing. And I think this is just perfect for those lazy days where I seriously, like a total whatever day. You know what I mean? AKA every day. And then I have this shirt. It says Los Angeles and has a picture of the Los Angeles freeways. And then I got this other shirt. It says Stay Weird and it's upside down. Like, that's pretty cool. And then one of my favorite shirts that I got was this one. It says doing hood rap things because I'm just so thug like that. Just kidding, I'm not even. I don't do anything bad. Well, I don't know. Anyways, then I got this other shirt that says hang loose, which is pretty cool. Shoes. So I got 3 pairs of shoes. I got this pair of boots, combat boots. They are from Steve Madden, and they're just pure gorgeousness. Don't even need an explanation for these. Then I also got a pair of moccasins, which I have seriously been wanting since forever. I just think they're so cute. Aren't they cute? I don't know. I like them. So there you go. And then I got, you gotta have your Chucks. You've got to have your Converse. So I got a pair of white high-waisted, high-rise Converse, or high-rise, holy guacatole, what are they called? High-rise, is that what it's called? High-rise? High ankle? I don't know, I just got Converse, okay? So, there you go. And I was gonna get a pair of Keds, a pair of white Keds, but then I felt bad, and then, okay, first of all, no one had them. Second of all, I felt bad. I felt like Converse were my boyfriend, and Keds was the other dude that I was cheating on Converse with. You know what I mean? I felt bad. So I had to stick with my Converse. Can't leave them. They're just amazing. And then, for those of you who don't know, or maybe you do know, this Sunday, the 25th, is my birthday. So I decided to give myself a little birthday present. And I got some. I have seriously been looking at these since forever. Like, I've been wanting these for the longest time. Pink Yearbeats. I didn't want them in pink because I never saw them in pink, but when I saw them in pink, I had to get them. Like, they're pink. Like, what? And it has Nicki Minaj on it, so I'm getting, like, I don't know, maybe she made them pink. It was her idea to create, I don't know, something. This had something to do with Nicki Minaj. I don't know what, I don't know how. But it did, I guess. So pink Yearbeats, and it comes with a case, and then you put your little earphones in them, and look at that, they're pink and they're fantastic, and they're just overall amazing. I love these things. They're the bomb.com. And that's it. Ta-da! So that's all that I got so far. No, I'm just kidding. That's about it because I got a lot of clothes. I mean, look at this. Look at this. Are you kidding me? Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful life, a wonderful week. And I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. Okay, you guys, I filmed this exact same video earlier, and I was having technical difficulties with my computer, and it deleted it. I was done editing, about to upload, and I don't know what I did, but it's all gone now, so I had to film it again. I'm so irritated right now, but I will take another 3 hours to edit this video, just because I love you guys. You're welcome. I'm just kidding. You guys, I love you.